I think Windstorm could benefit from a little training.
Training? You won't make him compete in any tournaments, will you?
No. I was just referring to his stamina in general.
You're right. When I'm not at Kaltenbach Estate, he just doesn't get enough training. It's because he won't let anyone ride him but me.
We're getting there, though. I've worked out some tasks for you. After that, you'll be in top condition again.
Sounds good, Master.
For the first part of your fitness training session, I've staked out a nice long track for you. Don't dawdle, though. Better than I expected. Apparently, Windstorm hasn't been as lazy as I thought. You really have stamina. Now let's see if you're still as fast as ever. as fast as lightning, even faster than the last time.
According to my grandfather, pursuits are the perfect training for both horse and rider.
Faster, Windstorm.
Good job, Mika. As swift and fast as ever.